Finally, we are back to WWE 2K15 My Crit Mode. Let's see what there's... Oh, you know, I cannot come to a decision. I'm going to let the WWE Universe decide who's the number one contender in a triple threat match. Good luck. See, this is what I don't get. Like, it says number one contendership. Who are... What championship are we fighting for? Like, it never tells you that. It's hilarious that they don't, but... Come on. If it's gonna be, like, number one contendership for a title, then you might want to tell me which title. Like, come on. Alright. Triple... threat match.
And his triple threat match is underway. Yeah. He's got him up. Nice move. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh, ambushing him. Oh.
So
Zeus Tucker. Oh, Zeus Tucker with a nice reversal, but Zeus Tucker getting double teamed by Baron Blade and DFE. That's something that I never thought I would have to say.
Bam!
Oh, DFE going after Baron Blade now. Oh, you know what he's sending him for here? Vintage DFE with the neck breaker. Oh, and a reversal. Oh, the ref put him down. The ref put him down.
What a body shot. Dodges that one.
Oh. Throw him over the top rope.
Oh,
he's still in the ring. Oh, he's going up to the top. Oh, and a leg drop that also connects on Baron Blade. That was amazing move by DFE. Zeus Tucker taking the most damage. Oh! Baron Blade just slapped DFE. DFE is not going to take that very nicely. And we know that for a fact. Oh, and a big back suplex by Baron Blade. Oh! DFE rolling out of the way. Zeus Tucker gets Baron Blade. Oh, and a T-drop suplex by DFE. That was great suplex to the big man. Oh, side slam Baron Blade. DFE taking control of this match right now. Pushing him to the turnbuckle. Oh, and German suplex right on the back of the head. Oh, huge shoulder block by Baron Blade. Oh, reversal. Big chop misses. Reverses the punch, and the top connects. Again, now going after Zeus Tucker. That was just power.
Ooh, what a knee. We know what this is.
And it connects.
That'll take the wind out of your sails.
And the finisher to Zeus Tucker. It could be over. It could be over. One, two, oh, Zeus Tucker kicks out. Oh, and a big clothesline as Zeus Tucker tries to come back in this match. Oh, Baron Blade with the power bomb. Zeus Tucker and his comeback. Oh, and reversal by DFE. Oh, big hit. And Baron Blade takes advantage of DFE. Now going after. Oh! Stone over the top rope. But only lands on the apron. Russian leg sweep by DFE. Swinging up on Zeus Tucker. They're working together on the big man. Oh! Baron Blade went for a pin, but DFE was there to break it up. Oh! Baron Blade went for a shoulder block. As DFE went for a jumping clothesline, but the shoulder block
right
did not connect because the jumping clothesline of Zeus Tucker also dodged the shoulder block. Oh. And a huge slam. That was... Oh, and another slap by Baron Blade. DFE is not going to be very nice to Baron Blade after this, I can tell you that. Baron Blade has been just slapping him in the face. Total disrespect. Oh. Destroying Baron Blade. DFE is definitely in control of this match. I totally forgot my signature. It's probably really bad. Alright, running super kick. It's probably really bad that I forgot my signature. Oh. Look at this. Oh, and the kick! The kick connects. Oh, he just took a turn to the pin. No, DFE there to break it up. Baron Blade and Zeus Tucker has taken a huge toll in this match. And a big knee to Baron Blade. I cannot believe I just forgot my my other signature.
And the knuckles connect.
Oh, big clothesline by Baron Blade. Oh, the faceplant. The faceplant by DFE. It could be over here if Zeus Tucker doesn't get up. One, two, three. Oh, Zeus Tucker cannot get up in time. Therefore, DFE is the number one contender for a championship that will remain unnamed because I don't know which one it is. Right here. Goes for the pin. One, two. Oh, but Zeus Tucker kicks out after the big faceplant. Watch this. The running super kick out of nowhere. And Zeus Tucker tries to steal the pin. But a breakup by DFE. And this is the end. Zeus Tucker was right there. He just could not get up in time to break it up. See, one, two, three. Zeus Tucker didn't even realize it. He was trying to get up to his feet. He didn't even realize the pin was happening winner, right DFE. Behind him. An emotional victory here tonight. That was a great victory for DFE here tonight. Greatest of all time. Amazing match. WWE Universe was going crazy for you. I can't deny your rightful place as a number one contender. I will talk with Triple H, but you should be getting a crack at one of the titles in a few months. Just don't mess up this opportunity by making a fool of yourself out there. So, there was no number one contendership, but you were just saying there was. And so I'm going to get a title shot in a few months. A few months. Wow, Vicky. Wow. Alright. Battleground. John Cena defeats Randy Orton by submission for the WWE Championship. Oh, psh. Vicky does not have anything. El Hondero is on main event. No, I'm facing Cody Rhodes. No El Hondero ever. ever again. Never. Ever again. Chris Jericho. No, DFE versus Cody Rhodes. And remember, DFE is a Paul Heyman guy.
A second generation superstar, Cody Rhodes is the son of WWE Hall of Famer.
Oh, going for the tie up. Dusty Rhodes. DFE taking control like always. Whether you like it or not. And a third big punch. Oh, throws him into the corner. Reverses it. And a big side slam.
Shoot through the superstar's body off that slam. Bam, another kick.
The elbows to the shoulder of Cody Rhodes. Taking a big toe on Cody Rhodes. Oh, and a big power slam by Cody Rhodes. The fact that he can pick up. DFE is amazing. Oh, Cody Rhodes just pushing Paul Heyman. Like that's not going to do good. Oh, Cody Rhodes again just pushing Paul Heyman. That does not go well with DFE being a Paul Heyman guy. Oh, and a big elbow drop. Sliding back into the ring. Trying to hit the ref, but I can't. Oh, what the? Oh, setting up for a big punch and huge punch by DFE. Comes back. Oh, big backbreaker. Oh, yeah, showing off. He's so tall that you can't even see it. Oh, and a nice reverse suplex. Oh, drop to the face. Oh, T-bone to the corner. Oh. That had to damage Cody Rhodes. Oh, DFE going to the top rope. Will he get up there in time before Cody can break it up? Oh, no. Oh, and he fell to the outside. Oh, he's got punched. DFE got punched in the face by Cody. He's not going to take the reload. Ooh, Cody with the reversal. Oh, and the big punches. Oh, picks him up. And a huge suplex. Rolls on the apron. Oh, DFE getting back in the ring in time. Oh, and another reversal by Cody. What's gonna happen now? Or Stardust. Cody, Stardust, whoever you are. Stop stomping on my toes. Oh, my belly. The stomach of DFE being stomped on. Oh, and a reversal by DFE. DFE needs to get back in this match. He needs to take control if he wants to win. Grounded pound like the Alabama slam. Huge punch. Huge. Knocks him right down to the ground. Elbow drop. Torn off face, 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 face. Alright. What he wants to do. Cody getting up. He turns around. Oh! Cody went for a drop kick. DFE went for a super kick. They both did not connect. That was crazy. I think DFE's going for it again. Oh, and the kick does not connect again. And a back suplex by Cody. Oh my gosh, this is a crazy match. This is just a crazy, crazy match. And a big kick to the back. Cody Rhodes has so many moves, it's hard to keep track. Especially since he has always expanded his moves. Russian leg sweep. Skinny in the corner. Signaling it. And he hits it. He finally hits it. He finally hits it. And you know what he's setting up for here. If he hits this, the match is over. And it's done. It is done. One, two, three. What? I did not let go. Cody kicked out. Cody kicked out. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, no. No, cannot let him hit his signature. Oh, he got me up for the Alabama slam. Oh, connects. Distracted by Paul Heyman. Oh. Oh no, you know what he's setting up for here, the disaster kick. Oh, maybe he wasn't. Maybe he wasn't. But anyway, a reversal was made by DFE. Now going for his vintage neck breaker. Oh. My gosh, this is a crazy match. Showing off. Oh. He wants to hit something, but what does he want to hit? Oh, what a big clothesline. That could be it with the big clothesline. One, two. Oh. Cody Rhodes. Oh, DFE going to the top. He has to do anything. to end this.